I finally get my chance to repay you.
Lovely, yes. Our master is on his way to the Valley of the Jedi as we speak. A fortune you will not be so lucky to experience.
It is a mystery why one would call Gorgon Pig twins. Even though one is a miniature version of the other, they look nothing alike. They also don't battle alike. Pig is the energy and Gork the counter. They are the clashing balance of opposites. One the voice, the other the body. This combination is deadly.
I think that should do it, Ouija.
The valley is being prepared for you, my lord.
good, Saris.
I can see Jerick's men. They've already gotten their hooks into this place. I've got to get to the top of that tower.
You're just gonna get into more trouble.
That's when you bail me out.
To wipe your putrid taste from the Force.
To the one called Maul. A bitter individual that loathes all and holds loyalty to few. A strong and formidable foe. For every cord of muscle, there is hatred. It is this hate that keeps his aging body strong.
Kill me! You can't, can you? You're weak like your father. I remember it. Jerick. He gave him a sweet, slow death. A death worthy of a coward! I had the honor of taking his head and thrusting it on a spike! For all to see. Excellent, Catan. You've started your journey to the dark side. But that is not enough.
Looks like I can't bail you out of trouble this time.
Strike her down and realize your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power.
pity. Then you will die.
Such a bad fall. But you'll be glad to know I found your lightsaber. Want it? Oh, very distinctive.
Oh! So distinctive now, is it?
Enough of this.
Tell Jarek that this Jedi will soon join the dead.
Oh, oops.
Jedi. He deserves a battle.
Out of all the dark Jedi I have met, Saris is the one I can say I fear. Powerful, strong in both the physical and mental arenas of the Force, she is a master, a perfectionist, quiet and reserved. This makes her a very dangerous foe.
This is gonna cost you a crate load of money you don't have.
As long as I'm around to pay you, I don't care.
My sentiments exactly.
Mine too!
I can't abide this creature named Bawk. He is one of the few that actually uses two lightsabers in battle. He is a crude individual that lacks both tact and teeth. Only a dark Jedi can he be. His heavy brow overshadows the empty recesses that normally embrace eyes. Jarek has the uncanny power to absorb and overshadow one's connection to the Force, like a dark cloud. A deep, empowering grasp of your will is what you need.
I was the one who murdered your father.
is your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power. You cannot defeat me.
I am defenseless. Strike me down, and the power of the dark side will be yours.
I'm sure you haven't forgotten. I was the one who murdered your father.
No, I haven't.
Thank you, Father.
I should congratulate you. Reaching the heart of the temple is not an easy journey. By finding me, you have chosen your destiny. You have traveled far. Now, take the final step on the path that lies before you. Join me, and together we will restore the Sith to its former glory.
No, that will never happen. I will kill you if I must, but I sense that you will not make that necessary.
There is no conflict. Only resolve. The path of your destiny is now set, and you have but two choices. Cross the bridge before you and join me, or maintain your pitiful faith in the Force by stepping off into oblivion and death. Impressive! Now, test yourself against me! There is no... I know your intentions are to save me, Mara, but it's far too late now. Impressive. Now, test yourself against me. Of me. I can't kill my friends and allies.
No, you can't. Trust in your feelings.
I was deluded too easily. I thought I could control the power. Instead, I lost myself to it. I have failed.
You haven't failed, Kyle.
So now I suppose you're the teacher and I'm the student.
You should be so lucky. Come on, let's go home.